Cool schools this morning at the Columbus School for Girls.
Good day, Columbus. This is Johnny DiLoretto live at CSG in Bexley, ready to hit the stage. Huh, Johnny?
That's right. We are with Ann Milne, the stage manager here, and the rest of the student body here, the of the upper class. Hello, girls. And just a second ago, Ann, they were as quiet as a mouse in here. And then, boy, they can really get it going. All right. Now, Maya is going to do a performance for us. She's going to do a monologue. What is she going to do?
She's going to do her monologue from Owning My Soul, which is a student-written piece that was written last year during the theater class. And it is about six Jewish young women who talk about their varying religious experience.
Okay. Go ahead, Maya. You guys ready to hear Maya? Yeah. There she goes. All right.
How good and pleasant that friends sit peacefully together. When I was in preschool, we used to sit on this big green carpet and sing Hinyi Matov at the beginning and end of every day. In my preschool class, there were all different types of Jews. Kids of Orthodox families, conservative families, Reform families, kids of converted parents, kids from different countries. Every one of us held different customs and beliefs, but to a classroom of four-year-olds, these denominations did not matter. I was no different from the boy across the circle or the girl sitting next to me with a Christian mom.
And what other kind of productions do you guys do?
We've done Shakespeare, and we just did The Tempest, so we've done lots of different types of
theater. And the other students here, they're supposed to react to Maya, right?
Yeah, they all listen to each other's stories to try to learn something.
Okay, very cool.
We were labeled by our sect of Judaism, but I wasn't because I was never sure where I fit on the Jewish spectrum. Now, without a label, I feel lost. I feel like it's not enough to just be Jewish. I have to find my place in this world, find which kind of Judaism labels me best.
Very nice. Thank you, Maya. Let's hear it for Maya. Thank you, Ann.
Thank you.
We're going to learn about turning your homework in electronically, because it's all about, you know, it's the digital age. What do you want from me? All right, that's next.
So the dog can't eat it.
Yeah, that's right.
Thanks, John.
Well, the dog can eat the little mouse on the computer.
True. That's true.
You can use that one.